Habitat for Humanity Lesotho learned from Humble Area Chief about the vulnerability of Khatebe's family. The organization did a follow-up study and decided to offer a shelter in accordance with the mission of fulfilling its mandate of rescuing the vulnerable, hence its countrywide campaign of offering houses.
Nkgono o le mo di 63 o phela le ditlotlolwana tsa hae tsa dikgutsana tseo ke ka tsona ge le mona go tlatla thusetsa go fana ka bodulo bo amogelang dibakeng tsa ditlotlolwana tseo tsa nkgono ga mmogo le ena.
Mrs. Khatebe has 3 children under her care. They have lived a miserable life with no shelter for some years while they were accommodated in various families in Hampo community.
Ne ke dula gotlhe mona, ke kena mona gotlhe mona, ke tebelwa, ke kena ke tebelwa. O fitlhela nkgono o tho nkgono madipua mpha mokhukhunyana o ne a re ke dule ka garago. O fitlhela le gona jale le bona bana bana ba bagago bana be ke phela le bona.
The organization intends to build at least 70 houses only this year. Mphongwa Ledimo, reporting for LTV News, Hampo Qeme.